to Salem, Missouri.
Missouri.
We're going to basically live Deliverance, so yeah.
If you haven't seen that movie, watch it before this video. Ready, go.
He's the one that's going to get sodomized. Alright, you guys really can't see this right now, but we're on some like backwoods ass road right now.
It's the first light I've seen in probably 10 miles.
In the middle of the night.
I am have brights on.
What?
I think we're gonna get killed. Don't really know. I don't feel safe.
So right now it is about 5:30 in the morning. We got to the current River Canoe rental place at about midnight last night, and we stayed up till about like 2, screwing around talking, and I could not get comfortable sleeping in the car, so I slept outside for the most of the night, and now I'm up and cannot go back to sleep, so I'm just gonna hang around and look around. So we get a couple hours till we're gonna ship off in the canoes, and then I will start some more stuff. Say hi.
Hi.
We're gonna die.
Chance.
They're gonna die back there.
Are you gonna answer? I mean,
we want our water.
Are you gonna make our drinks? Well, then give us the fucking water back. You can make our water part. We got the meal and the vodka, all right? What you gonna do? In a song that I once sang, I heard a bell and it just rang my blues right away. I think about you in the mighty river, rolling on along in the mighty river, telling me in the mighty river, all of my head, oh, washing away.
Good morning, we are on day 2. We camped last night and it downpoured. Jeffrey woke up and our campsite was covered in water. But our tent stayed dry, theirs didn't, because they slept with the bear. Sleeping bags for the win. Deliverance. They hit sideways.
Yair. Yeah, okay, hold it.
Well, stick.
All right, Jake, you ready?
I'm dying. I'm sinking.
No!
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, Jake, that tells you like, how much I'm doing. I can't even stand in the next one.
Fourth a cap, and then I chugged it. Yo, I don't think this is working.
Yo, I think I killed it.
Right there.
Oh, there we go.
It's working for me.
Here,
I'll put one foot in this.
Oh, God, just send me home. I know my sandal. Oh, jeez. I'm going to take my shoes off.
Oh, jeez. Oh. Are you
hooked up to the screen.
Oh, God. Oh, God. It's so cold.
Beautiful. Look how far I am in.
Quicksand. Oh, no. I feel like I'm in the movie. Help me.
Ziggy, you're sinking pretty far, too. Ziggy. Lost his sandal in the quicksand, and now he's gonna dig.
You're gonna lose that cool bracelet now.
No, I wonder how much, how much other cool shit you could find in here.
Yeah, right.
Digging all digging.
You know why you dig holes? You take bad boys, make them dig holes all day in the sun, turns them into good boys.
Good thing there's no sun.
Yeah, we can sure tell that.
Oh, I get it. I'm white. Dude, I think I fucking lost it for good. I fucking found it.
Now you gotta get it out.
Are you recording this whole
yes.
thing? This is amazing. And plus, I'm getting extra arm workout, Ziggy.
That is true.
Okay, so it's that way.
This direction?
Yeah.
It's probably making its way out.
Oh, wait. Feels it. Unless those are sticks that I thought, which would be a super
big makes sense. Gotta be sure not to take another step left.
Got it. Maybe. Unless this is a tree. Yeah, it's part of it.
Oh!
This is where I was standing, right? Fuck off, okay? You're not the one with this in a sandal now.
Did you find it?
No, I didn't fucking find it.
We are starting our trek into the deep, dark cave
of the Batman.
This is as far as we can go in the cave. Well, yeah, you can go pretty far back that way, but don't know how deep it goes. Fuck yeah! So, if you look out here, there's the river, and our tent is right on the shoreline. Oh wait, that wasn't the shoreline last night. The shoreline was about 6 feet out.
I hate my life.
We had to get up at 4 o'clock in the morning and move everything. And pull it back, and we lost a bunch of shit.
Speed limit. No, I didn't see all the way.